Hello, does anyone fancy some crocodile rock? One, two, three, four. I remember when rock was young. We and Susie had so much fun, holding hands and skimming stones. Had an old gold Chevy and a place of my own, but the biggest kick I ever got was doing a thing called the crocodile rock, while the other kids were rocking round the clock. We were hopping and bopping to the crocodile rock. Well, crock rocking is something shocking when your feet just can't keep still. I never knew me a better time, and I guess I never will. He was out of sight. La 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 la. But the years went by and the rock just died. Susie went and left me still some foreign guy. Long nights crying by the record machine, dreaming of a Chevy and my old blue jeans. But they'll never kill.
Mama was right.